ignore the complaints, turn up the volume, and enjoy Queens of Stone Age.
Promise, not for a night, but we've got something to reveal. No.